We got this video, you know, with Goody G called City Music, which is Doogie and Goody G. You know, Doogie is one of the artists that's from under right now, and we got together, they did a collab, and they say, man, you know, we could represent our city, you know what I'm saying? Let's talk about the people in our city, because we got some legends in our city too. So, you know, they got together and put something together, and it came out like real hot. You know what I'm saying? We got the video. You know, we shot a couple scenes in the hood, you know what I'm saying? A couple club scenes, you know, and it went live, you know what I'm saying? My boy Base Digital came up with some fire ideas, you know what I'm saying? And worked the magic, you know what I'm saying? That's what it did, it worked the magic, you know? So I like to say, you know what I'm saying, special thanks to Base Digital. And also I like to say big ups to Goody G, you know what I'm saying? Like they say, real niggas do real shit. And also like to say, big ups to 3 Feet 2, you know what I'm saying? He came through on a video shoot and did his thing, you know what I'm saying? So all the ones that supporting us and showing love, I like to say what's up. And in the meantime, I'm finna introduce you to the City Music video. You check it out and let you tell me what you think.
That nigga count me the way you told that. Should I think I'm Randy? Should I think I'm Sam? Or John of Broadway? Or Killer Cam? Or that nigga go? Or Bam Bam? Or Manny Go? Nigga, Red the City Bound. I think I'm Tracy Boston. The way I'm flossing. Or Big Go, the way I make him get a profit. Shit, that nigga bug. He used to bring him in. I pray the Lord, Aaron, not forgive me for my sin.
I think I'm Big O. Yeah. Charles McCray. I think I'm ugly blood when he make them choppers spray. I think I'm country pimp. Yo-yo. Or that nigga person the way he rock the Astros. I think I'm Foot Mac. Or that nigga Sam. I think I'm G-Red. I get the 30 powder pounds. I think I'm Lil Bruh. Out that fucking East. I know Rufus, that nigga that was a fucking beast. R.I.P. the Chip. Hold it down for shoulder. I think I'm Mayo, man. I think that that nigga Tory. I think I'm Sid Nash. Way low. I think I'm Duck. Nigga, the way he make them packs go. I think I'm JoJo Ward. Tyree Odell. Free black and white. R.I.P. to Raphael. Free Roy Lee. Them old school G's. Or that nigga JB, the way he used to move them keys.
I think I'm Big O.
Yeah.
You know what's crazy, man? I had my birthday bash at one of the hottest spots in the city, man. Coco Palace. Any big name artist, rapper, singer, anybody, come down, man. Hit the Coco's. I mean, it do what it do. It jumps.
Hey, it's my motherfucking birthday, man. My side going, I heard. Hey, James.
Don't forget it.
You got B Smooth on the ones and twos. You got B's as MC. You got 3 Feet as MC. Chico on the ones and twos. DJ Love on the ones and twos. Got Bebe as MC. You got Chab as MC. You know what I'm saying? So, got a lot of hot DJs that make stuff happen. And those are the ones keep their ear to the streets. And they know what the streets want to hear. So everything the streets want to hear, they keep it pumping in the club. Pumping in the club, man. Shit, and they do what they do. I mean, it's not going to be a Friday or a Saturday night that you can go down to Coco's and ain't shit happening.
We go hard in the motherfucking paint. Do a lot of shit that the mother niggas can't. Hustle, hustle, hustle hard, nigga, straight to the bank. And we steal some hood goons and I put that on my scene. Go hard.
Shot another video, you know what I'm saying? It's called Go Hard. You know, we did a couple late scenes, you know what I'm saying? We did a couple show scenes in it, you know what I'm saying? And it came out dumb, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's Doogie, 01, and King. You know, big ups to Money, you know what I'm saying? He came through, show love. I got my boy Smiles come through, show love. My boy Spud came through, show love. And that's what made it what it was.
Top of rolling like a rifle. Way, yeah, what a plan. Niggas, get your weight up. It's time you fucking wake up. Money on my mind, so I had to get my cake up. I go hard like go far. Put candy paint on every car. Blowing kush like every day, so don't pop up that Delahaye. Pulling up a cup of that drink. So what you think? Chevy sitting high, now I'm straight to the brain. Mind on my money. Money. Hand on that brain. Nigga, I go hard in the mud.
Shooting that video, a lot of people look at stuff and be like, man, you know, you may have to go rent this, or you might have to go rent that, you know what I'm saying, to shoot a video, man. Everything that we use in the video, basically, somebody around us own it. You know what I'm saying? We ain't have to go rent nothing, we ain't have to leave nothing, you know, and it came together, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I gotta give my boy a special shout out again, you know what I'm saying, my boy Bay Digital, because like, he got that eye, you know what I'm saying? He comes and say, hey, man, I see a vision with this. We like, oh man, check this. I can show you something. So, you know what I'm saying? At first we was kind of like iffy, but shit, man, he made it do what it do.
Go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard, go hard. Hustle hard, nigga, straight to the bank.
Coco's is what it do, you know what I'm saying? It was a blessing for me to be able to have a party there, you know what I'm saying? At the hottest spot in the city, you know, and it went dumb like it did, you know. So I like to say much love to the club, you know what I'm saying?
That's my boat right down the track.